John chapter 4, the Bible says, "Yet a time is coming, and has now come, that the true worshipers will worship the Father in spirit and in truth. For they are the kind of worshipers the Father seeks. God is spirit, and his worshipers must worship in spirit and in truth."
Let's do that this morning.
There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest
bought as your children, adopted into your family, we enter boldly into the throne. We lay our requests at your feet, Lord. We know that you are the King of glory. You are above all. You are through all and in all. Lord, hear.